We're back with breaking news out of Virginia Beach, where police are working a school bus crash. Active scene here as we look from Indian River Road and Providence Road.
Police say the crash happened around 4:30, less than an hour ago, involving a bus and a car. Injuries were reported, but we're still working to learn how many and if there are any children on board at the time. We will keep you updated.